One person was killed and four others were injured in a fire in a paint factory on Thursday in Syria's Aleppo province. Seven people were missing in the fire in the province's industrial area of Sheikh Najjar. The fire broke out in highly flammable materials. The state agency said, quoting the chief of fire brigade in Aleppo. It did not say how the fire started, though. The fire was brought under control only on Friday morning.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.